Mark Suciu is SOTY.
Damn!
Big congratulations to Mark Suciu. Congrats on finally winning Skater of the Year. But yeah, today we're skating the Black Hoppers. We're gonna recreate some of Mark's tricks from the Spitfire part. It's kind of hard to remember since he released like four parts in not that long. What is up, guys? Welcome back to another Skater Excel video. Let's just check out the first clip we're recreating. You guys know that normally when I recreate tricks, I like to do them in the skater's natural stance. So that normally means I'm changing my stance in Skater Excel. But with a spot like this, I think we can just mirror it. So let's get a back tail to 70 shove out. That was kind of weird. Also, let me know what you guys think about Mark getting SOTY. And I mean, we got the trick, but I kind of want to do it a bit slower because we are gapping pretty far out from the ledge. I'll be honest, I didn't vote for Mark, I voted for someone else, but yeah, let's keep that a secret for now, even though I have said it in my Discord. Honestly, I'm not too proud about that. That actually looked kind of weird. It looked like the slide wasn't fully in. That was a tray flip out. I'll try to get an angle on this and then we're just moving on to another trick. Yeah, let's just find the next clip. So a back lip and then pop up to a back nose grind, back 180 out. I guess I would have to do some bumping for this one. Okay, we need to up my bump. Imagine doing a trick in real life that's so difficult that a YouTuber can't even do it in a skateboarding game. There we kinda did it though. I mean, I did nollie up, which is probably going to look extremely weird if that's the way we end up doing it. Yeah, that, I gotta do a regular ollie. That looks so weird. I can definitely feel it's been a few days since I've played Skater Excel, but that was actually really close. I'm doing it with the bump instead. I mean, technically, right? I'm not taking that. That's a backsmith. How did I not notice it was a backsmith before? I don't know. It is the Black Hoppers. They're super rounded. That was definitely a nose grind. Wow, that was a challenge, but yeah, I'm not really looking forward to it anymore, but let's just check out the next trick and see how hard that's going to be to do in Skater Excel. Was that a weird sentence? I don't know, I feel like I said a lot of words. Alright, let's see, front tail into like a switch crook. Should be a bit easier. Why am I sliding so slow on the other side? Also, I gotta make this look good. It looks pretty damn stupid right now. What am I doing? Was that technically it? I just don't think it looks good. This is not a trick I do a lot. Actually, any of the tricks we've done today. Okay, something is broken about the slide. It might just be the spline. Yeah. Ooh. Why did I choose these tricks? I mean, out of all the tricks I could have chosen from, 20 minutes of footy, I chose all the Black Hopper tricks. I heard a slide sound on the tail slide and a grind sound on the switch crook. Maybe that was it. I don't know if I can do it any better, to be honest. Yeah, there's something about the ledge where the slide looks kind of weird. Like, I'm not really connected to it. Otherwise, the switch crook looked good from this angle. Not so much from this one. That might honestly be the best I can do. I feel like it turned out a bit better than what I thought it would. So, yeah, I'm okay with that. Let's just check out the next clip. front nose up into a fakie crook. Let's go. I don't know, man. I really gotta practice like bump grinds like this. Oh, I might have bumped a bit too far over. Yeah, we're like up solid. I don't think that looked like a grind again. I don't think it's getting any better than that. Now, it's been a while since I've filmed Fisheye 16x9, so let's see how it goes. It turned out okay. I mean, proportional-wise, the hoppers in Skater XL are a bit bigger than real life, so of course it's gonna look a little over the top maybe, and kinda hard to figure out where on the stair I should be standing, but at least we could kinda see and hear what trick it was, so let's just check out the next clip. Back tail up to a Suski. And then out to Fakie? What? Kinda like that, I guess. We just gotta make it look good once again. That's the toughest part about these tricks. What am I doing? I would have taken that if I didn't do a switch shove on the landing. Alright, last trick, guys. And girls. I know there's some girls out there that watch my videos. And now another back tail trick. And that was technically it. We just didn't get a grind sound on the why was my voice so weird there? Weirder than it normally is. I mean, that was technically it, right? I didn't change my shirt, but we can do that afterwards. Big brain. And there we go, that was his last trick in his Spitfire part, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video, despite me not being able to switch for the back tail. What is that about? We'll just do it on the Black Hoppers, but yeah. Thank you guys for watching, congratulations to Mark Suciu. Hope you guys enjoyed these clips, and then I will just be seeing you in the very next video here on the channel, hopefully on Friday, so stay tuned, have it good, and peace out.